thing. So today we are going to be doing a Pretty Little Thing spring try on haul. Gonna keep it fun, gonna keep it cute. It's gonna be a selection of things that I would wear for spring. This is gonna be fun, it's gonna be cute. I haven't tried on all of the items. This is the first item. But I haven't tried on anything else but this. So you guys will be seeing it for the first time. I will be seeing it for the first time. So what I'm gonna do, let's keep it short, let's keep it sweet, and let's get right into it. Shorty, so yeah, super cute. I think this is one of my favorite that I've picked, and I'm gonna get shakes if I wanted to dance. Okay guys, I absolutely love this look right here. So it's like a button down dress, but it kind of like looks like an oversized button up. I added this fanny pack. I'm gonna have like the link to every single item that I've worn in the description, but I really like this. I bought this separate. I thought that the fanny pack would be a great accessory. Something simple, but something definitely cute. You can bring it up how high you want it, but you know, kind of like open. Yeah, what you guys think? Not too short, not too long. Keep it short, keep it sweet. But yeah, super cute. Boom, got the Pretty Little Thing fanny pack going on. And that'll help keep your waist looking snatched than an oversized thing. That's really why I wanted to have this accessory. But yeah, okay y'all, so you know, I like me a cool, like, just graphic tee. This is more of the chill style, you know. I got a little graphic tee. Y'all know me, I probably, like, pin this thing up a little bit like that. But I got it with some biker shorts. The biker shorts are super stretchy. You know, some biker shorts be too tight. But I like the ones that can stretch so I can... or whatever. But... yes, it's a cute AC/DC shirt. Got some stuff on the back. Looking right. Super cute. Can even tie that thing up in the back if you just let me. you can even do the front, or you can just chill it out and just. But y'all know me, I always like to switch it up. So some days I'll probably just wear it like, then I try to switch it up the front. But yeah. And guys, sorry about the bad lighting. I don't really have many areas to film in my house right now, but I'm in the process of moving, so I will have way more space. But right now, I'm working with what I can work with. So bear with me. So this is a skater dress, super cute. Super spring-like, you know. I think it'd be cute for a little spring date or whatever. A little date night with your boo. Got the little back out. Got little ruffles. And it also has two layers. Got a little cleavage. Super cute. Y'all, I absolutely love this. It has it like tight on the waist and it's like stretchy. And the flares like at the bottom. This is a dress. It's like loose at the top, the little ruffles right here. But it also makes your waist look snatched. And that's what we like. Super cute. You can even like wear it off the shoulder if that's how you prefer to wear it. Like pull it down a little bit. And like have it like hang on the side. But yeah. This made me feel like a bad bitty. Super cute. So this is like the cutest freaking skirt ever. I love these little ruffles. The top did not come with this. I picked it out separate. I just thought something sleeveless would be cute, and like it has like this little turtleneck thing. I was vibing with it. It did not come together, but once again, I'll have all of the details in the description for every item. And yeah, guys, y'all should definitely cop this skirt. It's super cute, and then it's like a little tie on the waist to make your hips look popping. Okay guys, so last but not least, I have a basic outfit going on here. I got the sleeveless top. I love how this straps up in the back and it's like kind of back out. But I wore it with some biker shorts, the black biker shorts. Actually came in the same pack as this. It's a 2-in-1 deal, so y'all definitely gotta cop that. But yeah, I like this whole like simple, you know, thing together. You can make this top not simple by like adding different bottoms, but this is what I picked for this time. I'm gonna obviously always wear this top and switch it up with different bottoms, but for this video. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna have the description for the top, everything in the description. And yeah, that is the last look, guys. Bye, love you, and see you next time.